Hey, we're here at Halstead, Kansas with Coach Chris Santoya doing a fundraiser today with the Halstead Dragons. We're about to go 84 feet. Coach, you grew up in Halstead, you played here. What was that feeling like when you got the call that you were going to be the head coach?
Oh man, it was an honor. I about got very emotional just because, you know, my junior senior year here, we had some phenomenal seasons, and senior year we went 20-4, making it to the state tournament, and losing by one point to a Rossville team, which we should have won, but that was pretty heartbreaking. But winning the state title in 2018, kind of shied away from Halstead basketball, and I wanted to get back to it. And so when they offered me the position, I was very ecstatic and willing to make this program back to what it used to be.
What's one thing about Kansas that people who aren't from Kansas wouldn't know or wouldn't understand about Kansas?
Yeah. So something about Kansas that can happen in a day. You can get all four seasons of the weather in a day. It could be snowing and the next be sunny, and then the next it'd be raining, and then boom, it just, a lot of wind would take over it. I mean, Kansas is unpredictable.
Favorite food?
My favorite food, I love cheeseburgers and pizza. If I could choose, I'd eat at Whataburger every single day. But unfortunately, we don't have one. They are trying to get one in Kansas City, which I hopefully it comes, because I'll make some trips down there just to eat Whataburger.
Favorite NBA player?
Favorite NBA player. You know, this is a tough one. I didn't watch Michael Jordan very much, but man, I loved him. I idolized him. I got his last couple years, but I am a big LeBron James fan. I argue with my friends on who's the go and whatnot. I know it's Jordan, but I love to debate with him that it's LeBron James. So.
Okay, so you're a big time sneakerhead.
Oh yeah, love sneakers.
Favorite shoe?
My favorite shoe is probably, oh man, that's tough. Probably I'd go with the Air Jordan 11, the Breads. Man, classic. Love those. I do love the entire Jordan line. But big sneakerhead, I have about 250 pairs of personal shoes. I have over probably 500 a year that come through my hands that I sell as well. It's kind of like a little side hobby that I do, but man, I love sneakers for sure.
Okay, so you're also a golf guy.
Yes, big golf guy.
Dream foursome and what course?
Dream foursome and what course? I would probably definitely golf probably Pebble Beach or St. Andrews, and those would be a good course, but I'd definitely golf with Tiger. Can't go wrong with Tiger. You know, throw MJ in the mix just because I know it'd be a good time. Have to go with Phil, the lefty, because I'm a lefty. So he'd be able to teach me a lot of pointers. And probably just the modern day, either Rory or Brooks Koepka, and go with that. I think that'd be a fun, legit foursome.
That'd be some big money.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Be a big money foursome.
Absolutely.
Well, man, last question.
Yeah.
All the coaches you've played for have been around.
Yeah.
As a leader, a teacher, a parent, a coach, who's influenced you most?
Yeah,
what you're doing.
I've had a ton of, you know, ton of coaches, but I would say one of the biggest influential coaches I've had was, you know, Coach Joe Gerber. I played for him here while I was in Halstead. He's taught me a lot of things. He's a great mentor. I continue to talk to him till this day, and I know that any basketball advice or any family advice or just any life advice I can get from Coach Gerber. So, yeah.
Man, I appreciate you.
Hey, appreciate you.
Great to meet you. Thanks for letting us watch you guys work out. James, appreciate you, buddy. Thanks for hooking us up, man.
Absolutely. Appreciate you.